thought I'd just do a quick recording of how to get the Serpent's Ring in Dark Souls 3 early. So here we go, at Filing Shrine. We go up the steps and out of the little archway here and up to where the bell tower door is. Now, you have to take a running jump off the tree, fail. Do it again, and it took me quite a few attempts, so I did edit the shot and do a bit of a jump there. Right, and again, ooh, close, but no cigar. One more try. Here we go. Yay! We've done it. So we get the homeward bone, and we run around to the front. Firelink Shrine. Now we're in the top, in the rafters. Come over here. Pick up a nice shiny thing. An Esther Shard. That's going to come in handy the way I play the game. Now here we have the crows. Left, right and centre, and that's the first one. Now it's just a quick look round, and then we hop down here. Come on, jump. I said hop down. Now a chest. Go to the chest, open it up, and the silver serpent ring. That is going to come in handy, and it saved us getting 20,000 souls for that key. Okay, cheers, bye.